On Sunday, Republican Senator Lindsey Graham called out Marjorie Taylor Greene for defending Jake Tahara, the Pentagon leaker, who Marjorie Taylor Greene is trying to hold up as some kind of whistleblower, even though he wasn't leaking documents to expose crimes by the federal government or really even expose lies by the federal government. He put our national security and the national security of multiple other countries at risk by leaking this information, not to the press, but to his friends on a message board so that he could seem cool. There's nothing whistleblower-y about that. So Lindsey Graham on the Sunday morning talk shows rightfully called out Marjorie Taylor Greene and all of the other Republicans that are defending Teixeira for leaking this information to his buddies. And Marjorie Taylor Greene, of course, is not one to take any kind of criticism lightly. She will lash out in the harshest way possible. So on Sunday evening, Marjorie Taylor Greene tweeted out a photoshopped image of Lindsey Graham next to CNN host Dana Bash at a bar, holding up one of those Bud Light cans featuring transgender influencer Dylan Mulvaney. Now, she didn't add a caption. She just tweeted out the picture. That's it. That was her response, trying to, I guess, somehow imply that either Lindsey Graham actually supports the rights of LGBTQ people, which, I mean, would that be a bad thing if he did it? I know it would be a bad thing in the eyes of Republicans, but that would be the best thing in the world if Lindsey Graham could jump on and be an ally to the LGBTQ community. So it's not really the burden that you think it is, Marjorie, but it's also, as I said, a photoshopped image. The original image, Lindsey Graham's just holding a pint of beer next to Dana Bash. It's from when he was running for president in 2015. But that's what Marjorie Taylor Greene thinks is a win, right? She couldn't defend her position on the merits, so she has her team, because I'm willing to bet she doesn't know how to use Photoshop. She has her team make up this image, trying to trash Lindsey Graham as an ally of the LGBTQ community, or perhaps perpetuating that criticism that maybe Lindsey Graham is, you know, somehow in the closet. We've heard that attack from both the left and the right for many, many, many years. But if you wanted to defend your point on the merits, you would have actually discussed your point, Marjorie. You don't have to resort to this childish display of photoshopping an image in order to smear a man while also perpetuating that conspiracy theory about his sexuality. That's a low blow. That's pretty gross, actually, if you ask me. It's also pretty gross that you think holding a beer can depicting Dylan Mulvaney is somehow offensive. It's a promotional thing. Like, why? I don't even know why Republicans are still freaking the hell out about this. But they are. Marjorie Taylor Greene is trying to capitalize on it, telling her people through this photoshopped image that Lindsey Graham's somehow on the other side of it. Like, none of it makes any sense, folks. But that's politics in 2023. Everything is stupid, nothing makes any sense, and nobody wants to talk about the real issues, especially people like Marjorie Taylor Greene, who clearly don't even understand what the real issues are.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.